USS Mason fires missiles in Red Sea after apparent attack. The Navy destroyer USS Mason fired countermeasures in the Red Sea on Saturday after it detected what it believed were incoming missiles. For more details, click on the link below.